A woman is murdered, allegedly at the hands of her fiancé. Officers say he admitted to bashing her head with a hand weight.
She wanted to break off the engagement. First at 4, West 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is live in Orange County right now. And Gail, DCF is trying to figure out who gets custody of the 4 children caught up in this violent mess.
Absolutely. At least right now, though, they're with a friend who knows their situation very well. A judge is going to have to reschedule the hearing that was set this morning at the Juvenile Justice Center until tomorrow to give a chance for the father to attend and the man who's sitting here in jail charged with murder. But this brings up an even bigger issue. The number of Central Florida children who have been left without a parent because of domestic violence.
And Mr. Haba Ruggiero, the father, will be brought over tomorrow for shelter.
An Orange County judge had to reschedule a child custody hearing involving the case of 41-year-old Nestor Haba Ruggiero. He's charged with killing his fiancée, Ruth Owina, with a hand weight early Sunday morning at their Island Club apartment in Orlando. Police say the victim told the suspect she wanted to break off their engagement. 4 children ages 2 to 15 are now in the custody of the Department of Children and Families.
We have found a non-relative that the children are familiar with and feel comfortable with. We have done a preliminary home study.
Since March 1st, 17 children have become motherless or orphaned because of domestic violence in Orange and Osceola counties alone.
You know, it's horrendous. This is the third time we've been in court just in this immediate Central Florida area in the last couple of weeks. We have several children who have come into protective custody because their mothers have been murdered. And I don't think that that's a normal trend for us. It does seem to be escalating.
Just last Tuesday, Orlando police arrested Eligio Asalgue for shooting his estranged wife and her new boyfriend, Raymond Treasure. The Asalgue's 13-year-old daughter told police her father apologized for killing her mother. The couple was in the middle of a divorce. Then, 2 days before that, on March 3rd, Kissimmee police say a murder-suicide left 5 children without a mother. 30-year-old Jacqueline Estemera was shot by her estranged husband, Ramon Bartolome, who then killed himself. Investigators say he had 3 previous domestic violence complaints filed against him. The Department of Children and Families says that family violence is one of the most common reasons the department gets involved. That and substance abuse. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in Orlando and Orange County for West 2 News.